Hello everyone. Now we're going to start the second half of Cades Cove here. We're working on something in the field over here. I don't know what. Yeah, earlier this year the rule was you're supposed to walk on the right. I noticed today they got a new rule board up. You're supposed to walk on the left and bikers are supposed to be on the right. First, I believe I'm going to cut across Sparks Lane on the way back. If I knew it was going to clear off, I would have brought the bike.
There you go. That's it.
But then when I go down,
I can do it.
And the first six are definitely the hardest.
cage you back up.
Thank you.
Cove.
exit, and we're transporting to the pressure station.
Sounds like someone's either got too hot, needs assistance, or got hurt, sadly.
I mean, so company runs out of money in December. And
Oh, there goes a bear. I know y'all probably didn't see it, but it crossed the road just in front of me. They're in the next field. Probably won't be able to see it when we get up there because the field is so high. I know it's in there somewhere. I saw it. It's definitely in there in that tall grass somewhere. I just can't see it. The weeds. Well, I don't usually go through the fields this time of the year. I caught a little bit of it before it went over into the field. About to the last calf in here. No. To get by this field, we should be close to Sparks Lane. I just like cutting across there because I avoid walking any of the road at the exit. And plus, there's not too much more past Sparks Lane. You see, it's getting close to evening. Close to sunset, I guess I should say. But I didn't do that other trail I was talking about earlier. So it would be on yesterday's video now. I talked about going up Crooked Arm and then down Rich Mountain Trail to Rich Mountain Road. Mm-hmm. It's going to be hard to see it. You know it hasn't rained much when there's not much water in this creek. We're just about back to the other side here. You can see the exit of Sparks Lane right up there. So since I did that part earlier, I think I'm going to go ahead and just end it here. I hope you enjoyed this second part of the hike here in Cades Cove. Everyone, thanks for watching and have a great day.